Chris Waddle might have had the second, but Tim Flowers made a good block, only to see the ball drilled back past him by Hirst. 2-0.